Hello. My name is Natalia Makarova. My friends call me Natasha. Well, I'm so thrilled. And if I... 13 years ago, when I find myself in the West, free, but not so free because I didn't speak one word English, and my first phrase was, from your window I can see the trees. It is not very useful, particularly in New York. Anyway. And even when somebody will tell me I will be on Broadway in a musical speaking English, I will say, you're crazy. Well, I'm really, I mean, it's unbelievable.
In all your tours, Vera, the great Russian ballerina, has rejected her lover and is ready for new conquests.
He's so funny. He sees me with such a handsome man. He's jealous. Sit down.
Right now, he's a young music professor.
I have the music here.
Sit closer. I cannot yell across the room.
The music is thrilling.
That's good. I love to be thrilled. And your eyes. I can see you have a talent.
Oh, I didn't write the music. I just brought it here.
How sweet of you. You did this for me?
For you and Sidney Cohn.
Sidney Cohn? Who is Sidney Cohn? Why Sidney Cohn? I don't know any Sidney Cohn. Why we talk about Sidney Cohn? I don't like Sidney Cohn. Let's talk about me.
Artists are like that, aren't they?
Not really. Inside, in my heart, I'm still a little girl. You know, when I started Imperial Ballet School at the age of 10, 8, 6, how silly of me. Since that time, I just dance, dance, and dance. I never lived. I do not know anything about life.
I don't know anything about life either. If I wanted to be a teacher so bad, I just blotted out everything else.
It will come back. Have you ever felt passion?
Yes, ma'am.
Junior, you're just like me. You hide your feelings. Well, do you like the ballet?
Well, sure.
Which one you prefer?
Swan Lake.
Swan Lake? But why?
Well, that's the only one I've ever seen.
Next week, I do Princess Zenobia. Will you come to see me dance?
Oh, you bet I will.
Look at you. You could be a dancer.
Oh, no, I...
Such a strong legs. You could be my partner.
Partner?
Sure, why not?
I couldn't do
Come
that.
On, silly boy. I show you in the ballet. The princess, she wants him to know she loves him. You understand? And she desires him. I show you. Not bad for the beginner. Put me up, up. Oh, it's so high. Down, down. I show you something else.
It feels good.
It will be better. Now just catch me. Yes, speed it up, faster. I'm now. Wait a moment. Wait. I never spoke on stage in my life. I just danced until on your toes. And since that, I cannot stop it. I would like to talk all the time, even with my English. On your toes was a new and exciting experience for me. It introduced me to a new public and perhaps a new career, who knows? After all, ballerina cannot dance forever, but actresses. People seem surprised about my sense of timing as an actress when I'm acting and using my voice. But in fact, the whole my life as a ballerina, as a lyrical dramatic ballerina, I express the feeling and the meaning through the body, through the language of movements. But now I can express the same feeling through the voice, by speaking, and it's so exciting, I love it. But this program is about dancing, expression through dancing. The ballets, what I have chosen, it is about woman, about her love, life and relationships. Romeo and Juliet is surely the saddest of love stories. But the lovers did have one night together.
Roland Petit's Carmen created a sensation in 1949 because it was very erotic and passionate, and it still is.
Thank you.
Roland Petit's ballet, Proust, is based on the writings of Marcel Proust. This extract shows how Marcel puts his loved one Albertine to sleep in order to isolate her from the rest of the world.
Thank you.
in the West to be able to work with so many different great choreographers in many different styles. And sometimes that's what's really nice. Take off point shoes, put high heels, and dance. Often in ballet, I'm interpreting a story, but in Béjart's Bach sonata, it's simply music translated into movement.
Thank you.
in Kenneth Macmillan's ballet Manon, there is a scene in which she and her lover, alone at last, express their passion for each other. Russian choreographer Mikhail Fokin created Dying Swan for Pavlova nearly 80 years ago. Since that time, every ballerina has her own interpretation and put her own feeling into it, into that dance. The Dying Swan is really not just last fluttering of the beautiful creature. The swan is symbol. It's about life itself and how we, like a swan, hang on to it with all our fading strengths. Frederick Ashton's ballet Months in the Country is based on the play by the great Russian writer Turgenev. The story is sad, romantic, and like me, very Russian. Thank you.
You dance?
Yes.
Yeah? Such a strong legs. You could be my partner.
Thank you.
I'd have to think about my future. How long you have to suffer in school?
Couple of years, quite long.
God. You know, it's my most difficult years in my life in school, yes? You will agree with me later. Yeah. You already agree, yes? Well, thank you so much. Thank you.